Hello students, in this video lecture we will study about column bases. This topic comes under the third unit. So let's start it. What are column bases? As the name suggests, it is the base that we provide underneath a column for transferring the load. Since we are specifically dealing in the steel structures, we cannot put a steel column directly over a concrete base, because if we do so, the column may fail by punching. And why so? Because the bearing pressure of concrete is insufficient to resist the load. So what we do for overcoming this, we provide a steel base plate in between them, and these steel plates are known as column bases. This diagram will clear your concepts. Now here is your column base and this is your steel column. So we provide in between a steel plate, that is known as base plate or the column base. Okay. Now what are its advantages? The first advantage is it maintains the alignment of the column. Second, it maintains the verticality of the column. And third, it controls the deflection. Now, types of column bases. There are two types, slab base and gusseted base. Slab base is for lighter loads and gusset base is for heavier loads. Here, this is the example of a slab base. Only a steel plate is used for transferring the loads along with the cleat angles. Whereas in gusseted base, we use gusset plate and gusset angle in addition to the steel base plate. In this video lecture, we will strictly stick to the slab base only. Now we have to solve the numerical with the help of this formula. Now this is the formula for minimum thickness of slab as per IS 800. Now what the formula is, that is T equal to under root 3 omega under root sigma ic a square minus b square upon 4, where T is the thickness of slab, sigma is the permissible bending stress in slab base, that is 185 newton per mm square, omega is the intensity of pressure on the underside of the slab base, and a is the greater projection of plate beyond the column, and b is the lesser projection of the plate beyond the column. So basically this formula will be used in solving or in designing the base plate.